Get ready. Yeah, I paid a visit to three places serving up some seriously satisfying eats, and they're all completely vegan. Check this out. So I'm new to the vegan lifestyle, and I'm still trying to find restaurants that serve food that I actually like. The secret for me? Comfort foods. So I'm taking you to three Manhattan vegan spots serving up some of the best comfort food in town. First up, Catch in the Meatpacking District. So what's your goal here when it comes to vegan food as a restaurant that serves a little bit of everything?
We wanted to make sure that for the newly vegan or somebody who's been vegan for a while, that we have something for them. And we wanted to have real options and not just sauteed vegetables, but things that we put a lot of time and thought into to really elevate and bring back some of these classic dishes.
What do we have here?
We have some of our amazing signature vegan classic dishes at Catch. Here we have what looks like a crab cake, but it's actually made with hearts of palm. This is a spinoff of our crispy shrimp, and it's actually cauliflower, all vegan, and our sweet potato gnocchi. Mm.
That's delicious. Wait, we forgot about dessert.
So this is our vegan cheesecake. We made 200 of these before we got to this one. This had to be a great cheesecake, not a great vegan cheesecake.
This is delicious. Oh my God. Next up is the all vegan spot known for its nachos, Blossom on Columbus. Tell us about how you all come up with the incredible dishes that you serve here.
So Blossom's secret, I'd say, has been to serve traditional comfort food, but make it vegan.
Tell us what's on the table.
This is our wild mushroom pizza. There's a tapioca cheese, wild mushrooms, and then our house-made cashew ricotta cheese is on top of that.
Ooh, oh my God.
That's our nachos.
No dairy. That's crazy.
And then we've got a wild mushroom ravioli here as well.
This is incredible.
Well, cheers. Thank you. Next up, Urban Vegan Kitchen, which is Southern comfort food with a vegan twist. There's so many vegan restaurants throughout the city.
Yeah.
What's different and unique about this experience?
There's a couple things different here. One, when it comes to our food, the idea is semi-sophisticated comfort food. People understand what they're going to get when they come here, that the flavor is going to be out of this world, and the quality is going to be high. And on top of that, you're going to have a good time.
Tell us what we have in front of us.
All right. So right here, we have an authentic Creole-style po'boy sandwich.
This is crazy. What?
Over here, the best vegan mac and cheese you're going to find in any restaurant in New York City.
Oh, that's delicious.
And lastly, the bell of the ball, our chicken and waffles.
I'm trying to prepare myself for the flavor explosion.
Wait a minute.
I'm not gonna eat it all, but I'm gonna take it home.
It's hard to say which one is my favorite, yeah. You're asking me, but on the chicken and waffles at Urban Vegan Kitchen, they put a sauteed garlic kale
on
top.
We had that here.
Right?
That was
yes,
so
we
good.
Did. That was National Waffle Day.
Yes.
Every place I love for different reasons. The food in every place, so good. And I just love the comfort food.
Yeah, all of that looked so amazing. You would not look at that food and say, oh, that's vegan.
You wouldn't. You would love it.
I try.
I know.